build a new one. What to drop? Torpedo launchers? I never use them at the moment.
You should drop the bacon.
Drop the bacon?
Bah, 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 bah. Someone who said it, not me.
Holy crap, okay.
You should really invest in the bugger generators.
Hmm?
That's what Agent Daywall says.
Bigger generators?
It says bugger. So I guess it's bigger.
There are bigger generators. Oh yeah, the bigger generator. Didn't know about that, man. I do now. Okay, so what I need to do is get rid of that. Put
that and there. We have Fenton Huberg saying, Tom, I'm using your KSS series as a crafting tutorial. Is that wise or no?
Yeah. Yeah, it is actually wise. If anything changes, you'll be the first to know. But at the moment, yeah. I want to know what antimatter cannons do.
I think they're antimatter. So they anti the matter.
Oh. Same problem as all the other builds. Thank you. Oi. Anti-cannons matter. I don't even know what these are like, I'm just testing them out, guys. That's weird. Oh, I see why. Yes, I agree. Sloping armor, yeah, it does. It gives you HP. So it gives you health, obviously. It gives you health and it gives you mass. And it has a regrowth time. I'm not sure about these two cannons. They're quite large and derpy. Take up a lot of pee.
His moment of inertia respected, would side thrusters have formed better for turning further back from the center of mass?
Say what?
His moment of inertia respected, would side thrusters perform better for turning further back from center of mass?
Yes. The answer is yes, but you will find it a lot more than just that. So yes, it is. In fact, that's the whole way it works. This whole thing works like that. Yes.
Does sloping armor give bonuses?
Yeah, I already answered that one. Yes. So far as it can be told. Go with defense. Too much defense.
Put maneuvering thrusters on the edges and corners to be more effective. Hashtag Ensign Hubert.
Well, that is what he just said, yeah, pretty much. But what I find is, because of the way the game automatically does it, if you put 45 degree angled thrusters, they go off all the time, even if you're going in a straight line, which actually slows you down. So I tend to only use forward, back, and... Yeah, I tend to only use forward, back thrusters and side thrusters. In fact, I don't even use forward. I don't even use brakes. I'll turn around and counter brake or crash. Because I find that the forward ones, they just start going off the minute you stop. I don't know.
Just stuffing things. So, did you get the battery reactors?
Yes, I did. Whoa, overcap. Really, it needs another one there. Whoops. Screw it, we'll put in some reverse thrust. There we go. I wonder what to call it. Shroom knuckle! What?
Shroom knuckle.
Shroom knuckle 2. I wonder how it
flies.
Are
you knuckling down?
I am. Destroyed! Wait, what?
Build, destroy. I think what the game should do, it should destroy the outermost blocks and go to your core, and then build it out from the core. When you do a new ship like that.
Whoa! Damn.
It kinda looks like a spider. With the bubble shields.
Damn. Too slow. Too much mass. It'll never shoot and it'll never get anything. It's powerful, sure, but it'll never get near anything.
You can try. That's why you have drones.
You're right, Yelby. This design is flawed.
Yeah, line drones at the back end.
And also, the antimatter cannons, they only fire forwards. So I know what they need to be used for. They need to be used in the claw design. Right, time for a hybrid. I don't like Shroom Knuckle. It's pants. In fact, I'm going to change it. I won't delete it, though. I was about to.
What are those, black, I think they're octagons you're putting on?
Oh, they're storage for R. It's what you pick up resources with. You know, if you don't have anywhere on the ship to store it, then you can't have it.
So then you can have, like, absolutely huge, mining vessels?
I can't remember, I think, yeah, basically. Or R, it stores, yeah. Yeah. Something like that.
How come we don't just build one half of the ship and then dupe it?
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do this time. What the?
What is that you're adding on?
The beginnings of an array. Typical. It needs a bigger space. That's alright.
It's all about that space, about that space. So, have you found any building walls yet?
What now?
Have you found any building walls yet?
Building walls?
Like the invisible walls that are the limited of where you can build?
Oh, no. Still needs to be two longer. Suits me. There we go. Let's see if that fits. Not really, but fits in a few places.
But only a few. Well, I've been on here for 8 hours so far.
What?
On TeamSpeak.
Whoa. What are we doing?
Be on here.
What were we doing when you came on?
I was here for maybe about 5 minutes, and you came in.
Oh.
And this says you've been online since 9 hours and 57 minutes.
Something like that.
So are you doing a recording tomorrow?
Dunno.
Getting that stuff done?
Usually get recording every day, but yeah. Come on, little thruster thingies. Whoa. That was weird.
Hello, Zero. Welcome to the live streaming channel.
Hello.
Hello.
Is the server up?
I just tried. I don't think it is. I got on was to ask if you were doing anything with it.
Nope. It's restarting now.
Okay.
Hmm.
I was going to upload a lot of the smaller pirates since the frigates are the only thing that seem to be spawning.
Right.
You'd assume someone would tell us if the server was down.
Yeah, well. Yeah.
I guess they think Tom just magically knows.
Yeah. Magic.
The Gathering?
No, just magic.
Oh. What would be helpful is getting, let's say, current service desk notifications to your phone, like every 2 hours. So it would tell you, it would say up or down.
Useful, but also spammy if nothing's wrong.
Yeah.
Well, that's why I said every 2 hours.
Yeah, but that's even that's quite spammy. Nice idea though, and you can do that as well. There are things set up to tell me when the server's down, but they don't always. There's a delay, you know. So usually it's quicker to just tell me.
Hello, Geek Ninja. Welcome to the streaming channel.
Hello. Okay. Now, where do I put the drones?
Over there.
Or I could put missiles coming out the side. Which do you reckon, missiles or drones? They can outrun drones. Missiles can miss. Also, I have drones. No flak either. Need flak.
Drones, because they're like separate systems.
So what?
Why not both?
Is an interesting thought of doing both.
I tried it and it seems like the balancing equation is against you. Although there's nothing to say I can't put drones on one side and missiles on the other.
There you go.
Now you're thinking with my hole.
However, there is room for more. And if there's room for more, Okay. Y-hole crovet. A Y-hole crovet. Are those massive wings guns? Yeah, they are. Oh my god, I exploded. What's going on? Ah.
I didn't do it. I blame Zero.
Hey now.
This group's not here to blame.
It's okay, I'm regrowing, guys.
I think I know why Lishgrave left now.
Oh boy. That's definitely more powerful than before. It's not. Is that fully built? No. Crappy brakes. Turning speed's okay. could be better. Well, I can see a blue station that needs capturing. Now that is a Y-hole ship. Oh, and that is a target. Right, get ready for the first test. Well, yeah. Good test. Some unexplored space down here, so... Dummy. Why did he shoot me? I forgot I've got drones now. Whoa! Got my wing blown off. You cheeky beggar. My lasers got blown off. How he managed to blow him off so easy.
He hit a hard point.
That's the end. Well, got my ship back. That's not backwards, is it, mate? Stupid steering mechanics. Come on, go backwards. Come on, backwards. Backwards. That's right, don't get confused. Ah! So stupid. It's because of the turning mechanics. Because I don't have enough thrust. So now I'm just going to drive myself into this asteroid. It's impossible to get away. But I'm pressing backwards.
That's a Y-hole ship, you can only go forward.
It's a Y-hole ship, it can only go forwards. There is no back. Come on! If I just break myself enough so that... Ah, oh, screw it. Just fireball. Shoot, there we go. That's how we get through. There we go. Design floor? What design floor? Just... That's it. Just carve my way through this. Ah, oh, damn it. It's still going forwards. Okay. Oh wait, it's broken. Now I can get away. It doesn't go backwards.
Or does it?
No. Right, we're strong again. Almost.
Did that little drone just fly into your wing and explode?
Pretty much.
Okay, that's what I thought I saw.
Yeah, some of them have got a death wish, man. They just fly straight into them, into the weapon array.
Oh no! What happened? What the hell?
I don't know.
I don't know, like the wings just, these things just keep falling off. There's some weak point in this design, and I'm not really quite sure what it is. But it's enabling me to get out of a few tight spots, like when those things fly off, it's just a bit weird how it does it, like. Oh, hello.
I think it's the fact that you have a single hard point right there where the wings join.
Yeah, you're right. It's just a design problem. Scrappy dude just tried to attack me. Oh no! And that's why the other one was hardened, isn't it? Right.
Yes.
Where is that one? Because that one was better than this one. The Y-hole Destroyer! It's better than the Corvette. Boom! And I'm being attacked.
At some point, you should try to make the bigger ship you can. Does have to be functional, it's really big.
Well, there's no limit, I don't think. Oh look, they're all trying to attack me while I'm trying to regrow. Get him before he makes his final form!
This isn't even my final form.
It's not, mate. They're just running into the jaws right now. Come on, mate. You all wanted to have some. Now I got big turrets too. Oh god, it's those blue guys. Don't like you blue guys.
Yeah, you know those blue guys? Blueberry cookies.
Ooh! There's an idea. I could scoot around a bit of terrain to use as extra HP. Oh no, oh no!
I don't think that's working.
Oh no. Oh god, no, no, we can't do that. It just destroys everything.
Try again.
Nice idea though.
You need like stop beams. Or tractor beams that just hold it right there.
So much purple stuff. Purple stuff everywhere. My god, there's purple stuff everywhere around here.
Ew, grab them up.
What's that, a platform? Oh my god, it's attacking me. Owned. Oh no. More of them blue guys. Oh god, 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 oh god. Come on! You son of a bitch, I got no weapons! Wow, he just came out of nowhere like, hi, guess what? You're going to die now. Yep. Welcome to the fleet.
Oh, thank you. Ah!
Yeah, and just get speared and brought with me. Alright, well, I press backwards and it just goes forward straight into a planet. Hang on a minute. Minimal HUD, destroyed HUD. G. R. Keyboard rotates ship. Right, thank you. Because I'm done with that. That's what I want. I must have hit R. And now my ship will only turn when I tell it to. Damn it. And I can aim anywhere I want. Right, that's more like it. I don't like it. It's too quiet. Plant people! Get the hell out of here. Anywhere but the plant people. Oh god! I knew it, I knew it, I knew it, I knew it. No! No! They destroy your thrusters and then you're dead in the water. No! I'm getting away. I love it. Oh, I can actually fly now. It doesn't feel like I'm drunk. Should have put that on from hour one.
But you are drunk. You're actually asleep. It's all a figment of your imagination.
Oh yeah, I only game in my sleep. Ooh, what are these guys? Ooh! 1300! Faction 12 unlocked.
Faction 12?
Yeah. Whoa! Oh wow, I found cities and stuff. Redesign it really. Put the core a bit further in a bit more secure position. Bound proton swords to a different button. Yeah, my energy system needs an upgrade, yeah. I did actually upgrade it for the Corvette. But the Corvette's got its own weaknesses, I think. Oh no, I'm taking damage. Straight off the bat. Get out of here, man. Aye!
You've been lasered in the buttocks.
I've been lasered in the button. That's okay. Crap, plant people. The whole game lags out when you go near their space.
Really?
Yeah, because of all the missiles they fire, it's like spam.
Hello, welcome to Spam Mail. Happy to take your order.
Oh crap.
I wonder how Cambot would actually deal with these type of physics.
Big mistake, plant people. Should have left your ships in the hangars.
Or in their pods, if you grow them on the spot.
My whole destroyer is displeased. They're eating my corpse.
You have one of those?
No corpse eating. Uh-oh. Trying to break out. Meet your doom!
No.
How's it going, Gecko? Oh no, whatever that was, it's gone now. And welcome to everyone on the stream. I don't know how much longer I'll be going for, but I can never really tell with this game. It's sort of one of those games that just carries on indefinitely. See bits of my ship. Get to the base. Oh man, I need to upgrade the thrust on this so bad.
Do you?
Yeah. Just for convenience. Because at the moment it's got this whole, like, it's designed to pull things into itself, right? And it does it too well. It pulls everything into itself to the point where it gets stuck. But it's okay, because it'll kind of... kill everything! Loads of bases to claim down here. Ooh, big guy. Alright, so these guys are easy to defeat with missiles, just don't get close to them. Huh. Oh boy. Rebuild, damn it.
I'll think about it.
No, we both died at the same time. Oh, but I claim this point now, so I have to fight. Oh, there's my old friend. I'm in the weakest position I could be in. Time to run away. Oh crap. Oh boy. Yeah, I found a large enemy fleet over.
You are free to proceed over.
There's the hulk of my old ship, or my last one. There's another one from a previous version that got owned. Oh god, there he is again! Oh no! My main weapon array. Run! Oh, you got to be kidding me. No! Oh my god. Oh no! Oh, nuts. Run for the wormhole.
Wormhole? Where?
Wormhole here.
Got one.
Being guarded by this lot. Get out of it.
Just don't bother. Just get in.
New universe. Get out of it. Right. Stay here, and your fleet goes through to be shared with other players. Yay! Oh no! The wormhole's gone! Get away! I'm gonna get to the next wormhole, which is already up here. See, I went further than I needed to upload my ships. Oh god, 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 oh god. My ship also turns into an escape capsule when it's been destroyed, but damn! This place is getting overrun, oh my god! I've never seen it quite so insane. It's like really, really quiet for ages and then suddenly... Insanity! Go! Y-hole destroyer for the... straight to the wormhole. Oh no, oh no. Oh god, why are they everywhere? No! I cannot shoot! My broken weapon is blocking my only working... Oh no, it's broken off! Now I'm dead! Oh my god!
Dead Thomas dead.
Oh no, I've been sent back to base, I think. Died too many times. Oh, I'm not plant people. Right, okay, so I've got to get to the wormhole. Oh, wait, there's another wormhole right there. Let's do it. With an agent next to him as well. Oh, no! Don't get stuck in here. No. You can shut up. Oh boy! Missiles! Jesus! Oh my god. Okay, so missile lover has entered the building. In a big frickin' way. Oh no, not plant people. Oh my god, that guy absolutely owned. I'm going back to the destroyer because cannons. Where's that wormhole? I need to get out of this universe.
It's over in that direction, aisle 5.
Plant people are out of control. Game is forcing me through it. Thanks, game.
You're welcome.
Oh my god. No. The game has slowed down so much. Shields are still up, and the engines are internal, so it should be okay. But I've got no weapons.
You may say that now.
I think I made it through plant space. Only to slam into a bunch of
Hello, Jav. Welcome to the streaming channel.
Hello. What are you guys doing tonight?
At the moment, it's reassembly.
Very cool.
I'm trying to get to a wormhole, and my Y-hole ships keep on getting owned by these crazy aggressive ships, which I don't quite have the DPS to beat them. Oh my god, plant people! Oh my god, the guy with the crazy rockets. Oh god, he ripped me to pieces! Oh god, that guy has about 8 shields or something. I don't know. I can't see his ship for the shields. Oh, come on!
There's how many?
8.
Okay, I thought you said 80.
I think I've got 8 too, but mine cover a larger area. Hmm. rebuilding. Into the Shroomberg. I gotta get in that wormhole somehow. I've got a much faster ship now. So I should have a better chance of sneaking past. Yes! Escape! Yeah, the 9,000p ship. I don't know what that was about. I figure it was must have been mostly cosmetic or hull, rather than the other one being mostly systems. That's my guess. Because, yeah, look, I've got a brand new system now. There you go, I've got three ships. Could have sworn I picked four of them, but, you know, whatever. Let's go take that first station.
Okay, it seems someone logged into the taboo sector again.
The taboo sector? What's that?
I found out why the server's crashing.
Oh yeah, why?
I don't know if Gruff has told you or not, but apparently someone blew up a planet.
Oh yeah.
So now there's a spinning plate, and anytime anyone loads the sector, it crashes the server.
Oh nice. Delete.
Crash.
Just delete the plate. No good.
Yeah, get on that the moment the server goes back up.
Oh crap! Plant people infest this place.
Kind of looks like the corrupt get.
It does. I'm limping to the base to try and collect it. Under heavy fire. I've got no
monsters.
Oh my god.
What are you playing?
It's like walking into an active blender.
Assembly. Yeah.
Oh.
A lot of the bases I have to capture are in plant space and they're not happy. Look, it's not killing me.
Yeah, you really need to have you need shields to be running through that.
Yeah.
Or rather
oh wait, I can use
having
recoil.
A pair of shields.
I can use recoil to leave this place. Hang on. Okay, Cal. I'm using recoil to escape. Oh, it's not gonna work, man.
No, they're gonna shred you to pieces before you can get out of that.
Yep.
Beehive.
There it goes.
Push 3. Go into your build menu. Throw a shield on.
Yep, done.
Or you blew up.
I And so we grow. There's probably a bit of a delay if you're not watching it on the screen share.
So, having played it all night,
yeah.
How does the I figure out how to make ships. I know how to do factories and tell them to build stuff, but they don't actually build the things I tell them. And then it still has other ships that I don't even have in my list anymore being constructed.
Well, if you look around,
how do you do that?
Well, what I did was I made factory ships that can make my ships. So I had to make a load of ships first and then put them in the queue. So, like, you load up one of your factory ships, put them in the queue, and then change to another factory ship and put that factory ship in the queue. And then after it's spawned in the universe, it'll start making, like... See, there's that stupid little thing I had yesterday. Hang on, where is it? It just flew off this way. There was some stupid thing I made. Where's it gone?
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at. Like, I don't want that stupid thing that I made anymore.
Because I've got the glass cannon. Like, that was the first factory I made. But it only makes little things. Because I find you have to kind of update them so that they're able to build your big ships. Eat
oh, can it
everything.
Can it only? It can only make ships that are smaller than its storage size. Yes.
That's right. Yeah. So you need to make bigger factory ships with more storage to make the more updated stuff that you've built. You know.
Have you tried playing another race yet?
No. Do want to though. I've just earned, look, I've just added the little glass cannon, the unknown. The unknown has been added to my fleet. Ooh. A super Corvette. Nah.
So the only one I didn't get was the white guys.
Oh, really? I haven't even looked to see what races I've unlocked yet. Probably should do that.
It makes me want to go back and go on my good one and go find the white guys and blow them up.
Just gotta watch for that as plant people, man. Exploration! Still haven't quite figured that out. The map doesn't really reveal itself, does it? Are there just areas of nothing?
I think there's... It's like you're in a galaxy. So, like, if you go to the edge... Like, right now, look at your mini-map. If you go to your main map, I think you'll see that the edge is curving around at the edges. So, there's a central circle or glob, and that's just, you know, that's where you want to go.
Okay. No brakes! Yeah, the design for this ship was to grab them and zap them in the grab, but it works really well for that, but it feels like you're driving a crane sometimes.
It's Jeff!
It is! Server's down.
I know. Been rebooted.
We killed it on purpose.
Well, it's gone down again.
Well, you stopped crashing it then.
Well, the person responsible for crashing it is Gruffus, and we've come to the understanding that he can't use that particular count until this issue's been resolved.
He can't use what particular what?
The account that loads the plate that causes the crash.
It's typical. It's like, what, his first night as admin, and he's destroyed a planet and glitched his account out. Good job.
Wait, does he tell you which planet he was by?
Does he know that...
I have a rough area of where it is.
He did it with weapons,
the problem
though, right?
is getting to it without causing a crash.
What's approximate location? Because I'm worried it might be mine. I think he was doing some work on my planet.
Well, why do you have blown
is
your
Is your planet 9,500 cubed?
No. So, okay, cool.
Then you're fine.
Why would he have blown your planet up?
I think it was Guthrie's or somebody else working on my plan. I was just worried it might have been mine.
Right. Please, people, don't shoot me. Oh, crap!
Thomas knows by now, baking doesn't help.
I am the plant people.
No, they blew my wingy bits off. Now I gotta escape with just my little escape bit. No. And then you just watch the
You've wings. Really gotta harden them wingy bits.
It's okay, it's okay. I took the station. I escaped. Now they just snap off, mate, and then you go really fast. So it's actually it works out as a bit of a strategy. I heard someone saying that Calbiri was doing it.
And I doing think what?
I saw Lich doing it.
Do what?
Well, you build the ship in a way so that if the weapons get blown off, you've still got like a really fast ship to escape in.
Oh, I didn't do it with my weapons.
Oh.
Armor takes a lot of damage, but it's heavy. So it's a balance between your armor and your shields, once you have them, and then your weapons and your thrust. You have those, think of it like four spikes, right? Your shields, weapons, and thrust all take power to, or not power, they all take P to operate, right? But your armor doesn't. But the more armor you have, the more thrust you have to be able to move around. And maneuverability is really important. Yeah, and then you have your shields and your weapons. You can give yourself more shields so you survive longer, but now you're doing less damage. Right? And then vice versa. You could have less protection or less thrust and more damage, but you're going to die more frequently. So it's trying to find a design that you like that balances them in what fits your game style.
Yep.
But yeah, you can add as much armor as you want. It won't increase the cost of your ship. And the if you use the alt scroll wheel to make the blocks larger, gives them considerably more health. So it's large true. Pieces of armor are much better than many small pieces.
Yeah.
But heavier.
Yeah, they're heavier, but they live longer. So, I mean...
I think the only thing about a large hull block is it takes longer to regenerate, doesn't it?
No, yeah, really. But yeah, the time it takes to kill it is way higher.
Yeah, but it's proportional. So what I'm saying is if you take damage to three layers of, like, if you had a grid of 3x3, it's going to regen the two inner layers faster than one big block.
That's why I designed my armor so that if I took too much damage on the front end, the entire piece would drop off and I could run away.
Yeah.
Which is what started this whole conversation anyways.
Exactly, and we've come full circle. See what I did there?
No. Oh,
no, well. Sorry, I'm blind.
It's almost like I planned it that way.
Oh, apparently if you double left click, it selects all the parts attached to the one you're clicking on.
Oh, wow, that's cool.
Right mouse button, Q and E, rotate the block. Oh! Snap rotation, instead of having to drag little side thing.
Yep.
I probably should have read this stuff the first time I played.
I just watched Lichgrave's stream. Did you make a video out of that or what, bitch?
Oh, no, it's still on Twitch. I should make a video of it, shouldn't I?
There's an undo and redo.
Yeah, control Z.
Yep. There's also a copy pasta.
Yep.
I see. Well, I've just been selecting a group and alt dragging it.
No!
The copy pieces, so that's functionally the same as the no! copy paste.
Plant people. No, plant people! Holy crap.
Yeah, but if
maybe
I...
Maybe you should just not go in that area, Tom.
Right, it's not that simple. They own everything.
You know what works great for dealing with that?
Unless you ran out of wormholes, in which case, yeah, this accounts. Yeah.
No.
What works great with them is, missiles. Because there's so many small, soft targets, just launch lots of missiles.
Honestly, that seems like what they're doing.
Those are rockets. I think those are the equivalent to rockets. They don't do area damage, so, or at least I don't think they do. It's hard to tell. But yeah, they don't do target tracking, or he'd be screwed. It's just it's a bullet hell environment.
Oh no, not one of them! Oh no, red things! No,
If you're the player that enjoys bullet hell, this would be a great area to be playing in.
No.
Yeah, no.
Calvary, help me!
Yeah. There's no multiplayer.
No. Oh my
here,
god!
Hang on, I can do something for you. You'll like this. And it's... You can build this one, too.
No, I've got no engines. Screw you.
I'm gonna upload my ship for you.
No!
So you can see
I'm
what I built.
I'm too young to die.
I don't think you can import ships just
yes,
yet.
Yes, you can. Oh, you can't import them?
Yeah,
I thought you just put it in
put
your
the
game
file
files.
In your, yeah, you
but
put
what?
File
yeah, which game?
Folder.
Which folder?
Well, you'd look that up, wouldn't you? You know what I mean? I'm not an almanac, but I'm pretty sure if there's an export feature, there'd be a point to it.
Export these ships. So
I
you can look at them on the desktop and pretend
the
that
only
you can
two
use them again.
Places where they could go, or the only one
mate,
place
mate,
could go is extra ships, and I haven't seen.
Are you going to use logic to reason that the export feature has no point to it?
Currently, it doesn't. I even looked up on the forums.
Okay, well,
it just doesn't.
Okay, so they've got an export button for no reason. It even says ship on your desktop. And then you'll be like, well, that's really fun, because now I can, like, you know, I could just make a new file, call it ship, and put that on my desktop, and that'd be just as useful, right?
Where does Steam put all its data?
In the Steam apps folder under common. Look, export, yeah? I'm going to export this. It was exported to the file reassembly.lua.
Where does Steam usually go?
Lua? What the hell? Investigation. It went on my desktop. What's
it goes there, Cal.
It's putting Lua on my desktop. Huh? This makes no sense.
Okay, I found the Steam folder.
It lies.
Steam apps. Common. There's all the games. Delete them all!
There you go, I found it. Oh wow. Dude, the freaking it's a Lua script that puts all the blocks in the right place, mate.
Yep.
Yeah, so why wouldn't you be able to put that in the right place then? Hang on.
Well, that's just it, is that I don't know where to put it so that it ends up in your little fleet menu.
Steam apps,
you know?
Steam apps, common, reassembly, data, ships. It has all the list of ships.
Okay, great. Now, how do I know that it's... But there's more ships in there than there are in your fleet tab. So tell me, how do I get into my fleet tab?
Maybe do some experimenting? Find a similar name, replace a similar name.
Wait, what? In an effort... No, mate, why doesn't people... Right. Zero, next time another admin asks you about having a plate in space, tell them to have it on a planet, because they can't have gravity once it's undocked. The reason they keep blowing that planet up is because they're trying to get gravity on a planet with just one plate and no planet, which they can't do. As soon as they blow it up, it's got no gravity, and there's no other way to do it. They have to just deal with the fact that it's on a planet and stop... I don't even know what the problem is. Oh, I want a planet plate with planet gravity, but no planet.
That's why I walked them through going into an older build to get a planet disc back when they were just flat surfaces.
But that's dumb too, because it probably doesn't even work anymore. That's why because I had a bunch of planets that I used to do videos on, and we had to abandon those because they don't load. Like, the game doesn't even like it when you have large faces with lots of gravity. Anyway. It's not like...
All right.
I don't know, it's just it feels like people are trying to do things that we've already tried and found... Whatever.
Impractical.
Well, I don't know. I just... Because they want to do tank battles. And, like, a planet plate's... If the planet plate is too small on the planet itself, there's no point in having it separate from the planet. It's got no gravity when it's not part of the planet. So that defeats...
I'm having trouble understanding the concept of not using the whole circular planet.
Well, that's what I'm having trouble with too, because you don't see the whole planet. People think that they have to delete... Because I thought that at first. I thought, oh, if I delete a load of plates, it'll be less strain on the computer, you know? For people that who are walking about, no, makes no difference. It only loads what you've got in view. So if you're at ground level on a plate, you only see like part of the plate that you're on. Anyway, you're doing high speed. So that's the other thing as well. When you're doing high speed racing, say you were going to go round and round the planet at speed, then the game can't load it up fast enough. But every game's like that. They just get away with it because they know the route, you know? They know the route that you're going to go down, so they preload everything before you get there. In Starmade, we don't know which way you're going to go. I don't know. I'm trying to work out what they're doing. We'll have to actually talk to them about it at some point. So, I'm just looking into the Steam apps business. And it looks like I've got it on a different... I've got two Steam libraries, so it's taken me a while to actually... Well, three Steam libraries. I'm trying to find the one which actually has...
Alright, I sent you that file in Slack.
Oh, hang on a sec. I'll be off stream in a sec. Reassembly, Win32 is empty. Data, extra ships, Lua. There you go, bud. You want your answer? It goes into reassembly / data / extra ships. So drop those exports off your desktop in there and they will appear in the game.
Someone made Lex.
Really? Oh my god, mate. Right, I'm going to have to go and check that out now. So basically, guys, thanks for watching. And Guthris, come find me so we can talk about that thing. This has been a Y-hole adventure in Reassembly. So thanks for chilling out and watching the stream all night. But that is it. I'm out. So I'll see you tomorrow.